one is what are the disabilities we are facing in the world. Okay, those things are. Let me see the about first sense organs. For eyes, what is the purpose? To see. Then ears, to hear. Then nose, to smell. Mouth, to taste. Then skin, to touch. Okay, then now that are all the children, all the people, we don't have those sense organs are working. We have some disability people in the world. Okay, so what are the names we are calling the people? That is only in this lesson refers to us. Okay, so what are the disability of a people we are seeing? Then dumb. Dumb means who cannot speak. Who cannot speak. So, pesa mudiyadhavanga dumb. Then deaf. Who cannot listen or hear. Who cannot listen. Then blind. Who cannot see. Who cannot see. Okay, those people we have to call blind. Then who cannot move. That people we have to call handicap. That people we have to call handicap. Okay, so like this we have a name for the people. So the deaf people, this lesson about fully the deaf and dumb. Deaf and dumb, then blind. The blind people, they can study by using Braille system. What is the method? Braille. What is the method? Braille. Then deaf people, they will show some and they can understand by lip movement. Those people also, the deaf and the lip movement, then they have a bows. Bows means bowel, then withdraws. Okay, by using the things only, deaf and deaf people understand the language, what they are using the communication also. Okay, then dumb people, they have a dumb chorus. By using those things also, they can speak. Okay, they have a school also. That school, they made a lot of sign language for them. What is they are providing? Sign language. What is that? Sign language. So, how does they are speaking in that lesson? Without using a mouth, without using to see our eyes, without using our ears, everything.